Kermit the Frog did 9/11. Allow me to explain. In November of 2002, It's a Very Merry Muppet Christmas Movie was released. In the movie, there's a part where Kermit yells that he wishes he'd never been born. So an angel named Danny, played by David Arquette, transports him to a world where he was never born, so he could see what that would look like. Kermit tries to talk to his old friends who don't recognize him because they never met him, and during this trip, he goes to Miss Piggy's apartment. And through her window, we see a glimpse of the Twin Towers. Note that no other shot of the New York City skyline in the movie's real world shows the Twin Towers, implying that it's in some way Kermit's fault. Perhaps Kermit didn't directly cause the towers to fall. Maybe it was just a series of butterfly effect-like events. But as far as I'm concerned, this is all Kermit's fault, and that's canon.